I have Danielle in the car now, trying to back up and not hit the trash bin. That's a close call right there. I see one. I'm like an inch away from hitting the trash bin, but I dropped off hubby at the airport. He's gonna go to the condo in Hawaii for a few days to check up on the condo there, making sure there's no water leak, because water leak is like the worst thing as a homeowner, the worst nightmare. And it's pretty icy on the road, so driving back, there was a instance where I was like, sliding. But taking Danielle to do some grocery shopping at Trader Joe's. There's a Target there too if she needs a toiletries or stuff at Target. But it's pretty early in the morning, and it could have really, there we got so much frost on the road, so much frost that it could have really snowed last night. And there's it's like white mist fog. It's like a cold mist fog that's still around. Oh my god. Oh, look, the car behind me was sliding.
It's because it's a hill.
Yeah.
We should have gone the other way.
Oh my goodness.
Stay near, maybe go towards the middle of the road instead of the side.
Oh my god. We're like slipping and sliding.
It'll be better right here.
Yeah, wherever there's no sun, it's a bit more slippery. So over here. Oh my goodness. It's weird because that's where I came down from. Oh, okay. We got this. Dollar Tree, she was gonna look for lint rollers, but we have that at home. We'll go to Trader Joe's to get her food. I always love Trader Joe's plants for the holidays. Amaryllis, oh, I love these. These are perfect. Oh, so fresh for me. Look at these ones. Look at these ones. These are winter wonder. These are so good. Like the mint dark chocolate stars. You can always add these on to your cookie recipe. Mm. Mm. Apple crumble. Ooh. Jingle jangle. Candy Cane Joe's, they're in a different packaging this year. Gluten-free. Yeah, these are a different packaging this year, totally different. But these are good too. Are those, yep, those are the same. Oh, these are so good. Okay, if you guys have ever had this at Trader Joe's, Danish Kringle, so good. Always check out what's new at Trader Joe's. That's it, hot cocoa body whipped body scrub. I know, thank you. I don't want my body smelling like hot cocoa. Cinnamon swizzle sticks. Okay. Chocolate croissant scented candle. Cranberry orange onion. That's new. Ooh, crispy and sweet cracker inspired by German holiday bread with raisins, powdered sugar, orange, and lemon peels. They're always like a holiday. I tried to get this for the kids one time, they didn't like it. this is a nice potted herb garden. Everything is like kind of mixed in, especially if you just need it for the holidays. My favorite tea for the holidays is the candy cane green tea. That's really good. Spicy chai tea. This is really nice too. I like that for the holidays.
You know, I like my unsalted
bath. Oh. This is sweet peppermint hot cocoa. Pomegranate punch. Orange slices. We've got pita bites, rosemary mix. Just the rosemary mix. Ooh. They got like stocking stuffers in here. This one. Cinnamon. Just like cinnamon swizzle sticks. Cinnamon sticks partially rolled in rock sugar. Toffee bites. These are good. For $1.49, they're great stocking stuffers. I always like looking at their holiday like snacks. They got JoJo's ice cream, candy cane flavor, gingerbread. Oh, look at this one. Look at this. Oh my goodness, the packaging itself is so cute. But gingerbread ice cream. That's $4.79. Candy cane JoJo. This one. Got these snack clusters. I think these are new. So sea salt potato chips, corn chip dippers, and mini pretzels. Oh, that looks good. Double chocolate wafer cookie. That one's new. What's that? Custard cream puff. Mini chocolate mousse dessert. These are for the kids. Oh, the kids love this. Danika, hold the cone. Her favorite is the chocolate. But holidays, they have peppermint. Oh, there you are. Go. Go grab whatever you need to grab. Oh, Danielle, grab pasta, breaded chicken.
Okay. I like doing that so then I can have my meat added.
Okay. All right. Okay. Bananas. Okay. Go grab whatever else you need.
I can't grab too much because our fridge is
packed
max.
Oh yeah. Okay.
And then.
What about dry ingredients like pasta? Dry pasta.
Dry pasta.
Okay.
I'm gonna go.
You want me to leave the keep the cart?
Yeah.
Okay. Macarons. Ooh, look at this one. Half dip chocolate and vanilla sandwich bars. I love the packaging. Ooh. Instant boba kit. I remember when Spickless cookies came out. Oh, that was amazing. From what Danielle told me, they said that there's a rumor that Spickless cookie butter is they're no longer gonna have it. So just FYI, hubby loves these. Peanut butter, anything peanut butter. I love these. All right, I'm gonna grab one. That's gonna be my treat later. Okay. I really like these. So this one, they said that they're gonna go away with this one. How true is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna grab one. Oh, look at this one. Oh, this is new. All butter shortbread sandwich cookie. Oh, hey, magnificent sauce. Okay, this is so good, but so addicting, I cannot buy it. This one is $4.49, but it's so, so good. So good. Of course, you got frozen fruits. Ooh,
this has been sold out since.
Oh yeah, go
year.
Get one for Danny.
You want one?
Yeah, two. Yeah. How much are they? Yeah, go get me one. Yeah, that's the one that I've been looking for, you guys. So the gummy bear flavored lip duo, they have it here. Yeah, she's right. It's been sold out. What is this girl grabbing? Rolled corn tortilla chips, lime. That looks good. Cinnamon bun inspired kettle popcorn. Ravioli, and then all those stuff that she showed us earlier. This is where I get all my frozen meals for the kids, for the family. The kids love this. Ooh, this is new, or something I've never... Crispy, crunchy peanut butter cookies. Hubby will like that. Ooh, you got two? How much were they? Okay. Yeah, I'll get it. Ooh, look at these. Mini peppermint meringues for the holidays. I've never seen these. Cranberry butter cookies. Oh my goodness, that's a big cookie. That's a big cookie. Ooh, you like those? Cookie mug hangers. Oh, look.
It's
yeah, it goes on top of the... That's cute. This girl is going on a shopping spree.
It's
$6.99. Oh, okay, yeah, go get more. We'll buy it out. Go get one. Do you think Danny will want it for her friends?
No. She wants specifically.
Okay. Pecan Lovers Quartet. Gingerbread People. Oh, okay. I get these for the mailman or for the milkman. The mail lady. and then the milkman. So that's a really good, easy gift. And then I put this into my milk box during Christmas for the milkman. Again, good. Oh, this is the other one too that they love. Covered peppermint. This is a popular one. Anything else?
I'm good.
Okay. Okay. Let's go look around. Hold on. I want to see this one. All right. And these are the holiday sweets. Look at that. This is the one that we saw. Milk chocolate rondeaux, caramelized pecan crunch. Oh, look at this one. This is, what's this one? Candy cane chocolate covered almonds. They always have those. And then over here, if you guys wanted Jamaican style empanadas de ropa vieja, like hopefully I pronounced that right. Green chili chicken bowl. Look at this one, corn and cheese arepas. Two corn griddle cakes with a layer of mozzarella cheese in the middle. Ooh, that looks good. Hubby gets these sometimes, and then you got the, ooh, I wanna try this. This is so good. Not this particular, but the dish itself. Look, they got the jingle. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh my gosh. Look at that. mini pretzels. $7.99 is a big box. This one is always popular. Good. All right, I think that's all their holiday stuff. But this is, usually I get this for the girls. Ooh, Danielle loves these. Butternut squash, hubby loves these. Pepperoni pizza. Danielle, did you get some of these? No? Okay. No?
Okay. I like getting meals so I can spread
out. Okay, yeah, alrighty. All right, we'll go this way to the right.
Thank you.
Oh. This one. Salty, toffee milk chocolate covered crackers. Mm-hmm. Oh, I lost. Okay. I need, make spaghetti.
You know what? Chinese noodles.
Oh, look at these ones. These are fun. Yeah, look at that. That's fun. Oh, look at these ones. Olive bowls. Oh, this is nice and thick. $5.99. I have a body butter trio. Body. Oh, look, the 12 Days of Beauty. $19.99. They have a 12 Days of Beauty Advent. How much is it? $19.99. Should I get it? I'll get it. Oh, $6.99. That's what Danielle saw. I'll get this one. Danielle, 12 Days of Beauty Advent Calendar. You want one? No?
Okay. But that's so cool.
Yeah. I'll get it. Okay, I got a cookie. Oh, anything here? Okay, this is, this works amazing here. The hair serum, $4.99. Facial toner, $3.99. Okay, this is where I get my regular. And then the one that I wanted to show you guys, $8.99. This is where I get it. Works really well. And then also the eye cream, $5.99. When I show you guys my makeup, I should also get this. Retinol. I mean, retinol for $9.99. You can't beat that. But this is where I get my beauty products. This is, I get this for Bear when I give her a bath once in a while. Then I put that facial oil. Okay, Danielle, nothing. Oh, hand cream. Oh, no. Look at that. Get crackers for those cheese that I got. So one of my favorite is this one. And then I like these ones. This one's good too. But for now, I'll just get this. Oh, well, no. Oh, to compliment cheese. Okay, I'll get this one. Okay, what about, jalapeno seasoned corn rice puff? Okay, ready?
Did you know that when we're looking up the history of butter mochi, do you know where it comes from?
Where?
From bibinka.
Yeah, that's, I told you guys that. Bibinka is butter mochi.
But it came from India to Thailand.
To the Philippines?
To the Philippines, and then...
All right, we are in the car. Danielle is going to open our mystery bag from Trader Joe's. Kind of curious too. $2.99. Oh, there's three bags in there?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay, what we got?
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Indiana.
Oh.
Idaho.
Oh. Kentucky.
Oh, Kentucky.
Oh, wow.
We got the Midwest.
Oh, my goodness. That's pretty cool.
I thought we know someone in Indiana.
No. Okay. We are done with our college food shopping. She's going to take it back with her. She's going to head back to college. And then I'm going to finish decorating for Christmas. They didn't have a chance to put up their tree, so I'll do that today. And kind of fix up my studio so I can do videos with you guys of like maybe my purse videos. You guys requested for purse videos of like what new purses I got, and kind of showcase some purses. So I'll do that. All right, friends, it's just going to be a quick day with you guys.